So I got my pole, and I cut off a strip of mesh. Simple. I'm gonna grab some moss. Yay! And I literally just place it all over the mesh first. So there's a layer before you put the pole down. So of course, every single side once you wrap it up, and then I used twist ties to hold it together. Okay, first layer is that's what it looks like. And then you put the bowl right on top. Okay. And now I'm gonna fold it. And I usually start from the one of the ends, so no matter which one, with the zip ties. So then you kind of get a feel of how tight you have to go all the way up. And I put a little tiny bit of moss over top of the bowl, just in case you need a little bit more. Okay, there it is. Bwee. So what you do, I left a space here, closest to the top. Take out the moss, well, a little bit at least. And then we're just gonna make an extension for it, her, it. Push it down a bit. So I cut it out. This will be the extension to show you guys how to put it on. Okay? I'm gonna make sure it's the same size. Yeah. Oh yeah, perfect. And actually I like this mesh because the moss doesn't fall out. That's easy. But I'm pretty sure the roots will still be able to make it through. Because it's really thin, but it's still strong. Like, I don't know how to explain it if you know what I'm talking about. It's this cookies, stuff. And I am using that for my moss pools. Sorry, I'm tired. It's late, my baby. Almost done. Okay, there's the extension. And what you do, I'm going to take out some of this moss and out. And then you just line them up. Okay. Oh, I need to put two more on. Hold on, and then I will show you my final product of how to install an extension. And they're white, so you'll be able to see all my zip ties. I guess it's not that bad though. Could be worse. 1, 2, 3. Maybe you should have one more on the side. Sorry, I want it to be extra straight. I'll show you where the extension zip ties are first. Here it is. Doesn't seem as dirty, but it would do, right? So that's my extension right in the middle. Zip tied all the way around, connecting both parts of it. Yeah, there's my moss pole making. Looks pretty good. There we go. And that is how I make my moss poles. Thanks for watching my second Vlogmas video.